No road, no train tracks, no problem.
After the Second World War, the U.S. military built a series of radar stations across Canada and Alaska to warn against a Russian missile attack.
Supplies and equipment arrived by sea in summer, but in winter, the snow train was the answer.
The snow freighter was specially built for the job in 1954. It was powered by two diesel generators and pulled five cargo trailers capable of carrying 150 tons.
With tires over 7 feet tall, and features to withstand temperatures to minus 68 degrees, the train with no tracks was made to tackle anything the Arctic put in its path.
Some thought the snow train would be the future of Arctic transport, but on its second trip north from interior Alaska, the snow freighter crashed and partially burned. It was never used again.